have to have a hard side case with padding on the inside. The firearm must be unloaded. You must declare the firearm to the airline that you're flying on, and you have to make sure that the box is completely secured with locks. You can put it inside your other suitcase or check it separately, but it needs to be left at the airline's ticket counter before you go. You'll pick it up at your destination.